Friday night in El Paso, Texas, super bantamweights Antonio Escalante and Mickey Roman engaged in a 10-round war that had the Don Haskins Convention Center on fire. The two pushed the pace hard throughout the fight, highlighted by Escalante knocking down Roman in the 8th round.
Escalante scores a knockdown!
However, Roman showed his warrior spirit by rebounding in the 9th round, but Escalante would finish the fight strong and take a narrow unanimous decision victory on scores of 97-92 and 96-93 twice.